Quite often, so-called austerity is pitted against the so-called growth model. I think that this is totally wrong. We need a growth-oriented, sound fiscal policy. We need investments. We need investments by the state, but we first and foremost need an environment which encourages private investors.